Victoria.
What's up, Jeff?
We're back with another edition of SoCal Sense. I'm Jeff.
I'm Victoria.
And once again, we are just filming a bunch of videos, and Luke wasn't able to film with us today, so we're going to do some mini videos. And we're just going to do two fragrances, and they are going to be Parfums de Marly Sedley and Percival. She's going to let us know if she likes them, which she prefers, if they're both equally great, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So let's do it.
Let's do it. Sedley. Yeah, when you were speaking, it sounded like you were speaking in Latin. You were like, we're going to do something about what it is, Sedley.
It's all good. The first one that Victoria is going to smell is Sedley by Parfums de Marly. So let us know what you think of Sedley.
Ooh, Coca-Cola, right?
You get Coke vibes?
Yeah.
That's crazy. I don't get Coke vibes. I get this very strong mint to me.
Mint like too, yeah. Like a minty Coca-Cola, maybe like a little bit of licorice.
So like a fresh Coca-Cola.
Yeah, this, it smells like a fun summertime drink. Like if you were in Fiji and you ordered like the bartender's special, this is what it would be. It smells really wonderful.
Okay.
Very fun. I almost feel like fizziness in my nose as I smell it.
Yeah. I think it was like an everyday scent. You can kind of wear it whenever.
Yeah. Yeah, it's super bright. This would definitely turn heads. And it's quite strong. So like one spritz and you're good to go. You don't have to, you know, overdo it.
It is my fragrance of the day, but
I
sprayed it hours ago. I don't know if it's even on anymore.
A little bit.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah. Mostly I just smell your pheromones though. Your Jeffliness.
Yeah. Get that Victoria vibes.
I will rate this an 8.7. It's quite lovely.
Great.
Yeah.
Give it to me. And the final of the two is Percival.
Mm-hmm.
Let us know what you think of Percival.
I'm very excited. Oh, all right. So this one is similar to the Sedley. It's similar to the Sedley, but I feel like this is a little bit more subtle and it's like a muskier version. And I'm also smelling like cucumber.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm smelling cucumber. Like it's also bright and fresh like the other one, but it's a little muskier. I feel like it's the nighttime version of Sedley.
Okay.
It also smells a little bit soapy, like it's fresh. It doesn't wow me as much as the other one. It's not as...
So Sedley, you definitely like the opening better.
Yeah, Sedley, the opening was a lot better than this one so far, but yeah, I don't hate this fragrance. I think it's lovely, but it's a...
Does it smell like an Abercrombie store to you?
You know what? Yeah.
A lot of people think it smells like Abercrombie Fierce.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is taking me back to high school, the mall. Yeah, I'm not crazy about it, but I don't hate it. So we're gonna do a 7 for this. It's a solid 7. It's a nice fragrance, but it's not, you know, it doesn't wow me.
Not a wow. It's not Sedley a wow. Was a more wow.
Sedley was a wow. Sedley was very unique, but cool. This is more generic, I feel like. I feel like I've smelled something like it before, and yeah.
All right, we'll wait around for the Drydowns and then see what she thinks of them on the Drydowns. And now on the Drydowns, Victoria, for Parfums de Marly, what do you think of Sedley? Better, worse, or the same?
It's almost the same, but a little bit worse. I think I like the top notes on this one a little more just because it was, I don't know, it had that certain va-va-voom when I first smelled it, so.
Yeah.
And now it's just, it's toned itself down a little bit.
It's just nice now.
It's just nice now, yeah. It's a bit too lemongrassy or minty for me. It's a little too fresh, like an aromatherapy diffuser as opposed to a fragrance.
Yeah.
But I still like it. I'm still a fan of it.
Cool. Yeah. And Percival, right behind you.
Percival is much better on the dry down. Wow, yeah, it's significantly better. And you know what? I actually think I'd like Percival better than Sedley now, yeah.
Let's have you hold both back and forth.
Wow, okay. So I switched my mind completely.
What's your winner?
Percival, I think.
Percival?
But before it was Sedley, but now it's Percival. The more time that it takes to dry, the better it is.
You wanna copy it real quick?
Oh, a lot of fragrances going on. Okay.
Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. And your winner between Percival and Sedley is?
Percival.
Percival.
Interesting.
Slight edge?
slight edge, because I still do love Sedley, but yeah, Percival takes the cake.
Cool. Real quick, we're hopping back on because Victoria just smelled this on me. Victoria, what do you think of Sedley by Parfums de Marly?
It's incredible on the skin. I don't know what about the skin makes it smell amazing. I think that I voted that my second favorite in comparison to this one. I don't remember, but I do love it on the skin. I think it's enchanting, if you will.
Cool.
It's, yeah, it's quite delicious.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's nice, real nice.
Do you think you would edge this one or tie?
Well, I would need to smell it on your skin. The skin is a completely different ballgame now.
All right, here's Percival.
Yeah, well, let's air that out.
And little Luke style.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag?
All right, Percival on the skin.
Oh, wow, that's also different on the skin. Holy moly. Wow, you know what? I like this one better still.
Sedley wins.
Mm-hmm,
so Sedley does takes the win.
I guess it does. Sedley, cool. Sedley is the winner.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Thanks, Victoria.
Thanks, Jeff.
Well, sorry we popped back on because I reapplied and then she smelled me again later.
Yeah.
And she was like, this is amazing. And I was like, I'm wearing this one.
Mm-hmm.
And so we were like, let's go pop back and film the skin reaction.
Yep. Cool. And I that was a good idea.
Both are great though.
Both are amazing, but Sedley is definitely the winner.
Cool. Thanks.
Yes.